Good morning to viewers, this is the Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange, British Imperial YouTube broadcasting. Now we've got a Columbia Black and Silver label record now. Schubert's Serenade, tenor solo by Elliston Webb. Probably recorded, I would think about 1903, something like that. It's well over 100 years old anyway. Here we go.
By Elliston Webb, Columbia Records.
Viewers, what a moving rendering that was. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.